What does ohm mean on a multimeter? Ohm means overload on a multimeter when testing for voltage or resistance. Now, you will see how ohm appears in different tests. We will demonstrate how testing voltage, resistance, and continuity can cause an overload. We will test the voltage using two multimeters. One will display overload as 1, while the other will display it as all. Now, if we set the voltage range on the multimeter to be higher than the voltage of the battery being tested, we can obtain an accurate measurement. As you can see, the overload disappears on the multimeter when we measure with a larger range. The overload problem can also occur on digital multimeters if you do not set them to auto range. Now, let's move on to the next example where the all reading occurs on the multimeter. In this example, we will use two resistors, one that is normal, and the other that has been cut in half, to demonstrate how all occurs when the resistance is too high or infinite. If the multimeter displays an all reading, then there is infinite resistance between the two points you are testing. An infinite resistance is an extremely high resistance, so high that current cannot go through. There is no connection between the two multimeter probes, and the multimeter thinks the conductive pathway has been interrupted. You then get all on the multimeter's screen. Now, when there is an interruption in the circuit pathway, the meter screen displays all, meaning that there's an opening within the loop, hence, open loop. For instance, when you use a multimeter to test a wire for faults, all means there's a problem with the conductive copper between the points where you place the negative and positive multimeter probes. Overall, now you know what all means, either overload or open loop, and in which situations it may occur. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel. This will help us to continue posting new videos. Thank you for watching and see you soon.